darkness of Yula may be seen.
A terrified infant too young to understand all that he ever knew taken from him, just like Tati. Do you remember the palace of Yolo Mabisi and our rescue attempt, Kuzo? It was here where Grizz and Tati's destinies overlapped. Like Tati, Grizz too was marked with one of the ancient spells, and so was of value to the Kasai. For a decade we thought that he had perished with Bamusu, but then word came from the south that he lived and was being held in Mabisi's dungeons. I'm sorry to do this to you, Kuzo. Grizz was your friend, and rewalking this path will pull at old wounds.
Ah, the great and noble Grizz. Captured while rushing to Balmus's aid 10 years ago. For a decade, he rotted in a stinking Kasai dungeon before we got word that he was still alive. We were told that he had run 3 days straight to warn Bamusu of the imminent attack on their home, but had arrived too late. Tati, only a child then, remembers seeing her favorite uncle charging exhausted into the fray before disappearing beneath a mass of Kasai troops. That was her last memory of Grizz. And the last day of her childhood.
Tadayan!
Fua!
Ano? Hinay na!
Fua! Fua!
Thank you.
Yeah.
At sunrise, a sea of warriors clashed and fought for control of the world. Every able man in the Three Kingdoms fighting side by side in a final, desperate battle against a mysterious foe. As the sun began to set, the battle slowly came to an end, like the death throes of a dying animal. Here and there, a handful still hacked and fell as the battlefield slowly grew silent. The armies of man were triumphant, and the Kasai had been contained for now. As the dust settled, the kings of men entered the strange temple called Hasa, religious home of the Kasai, and found only children playing and laughing. Then, in a chamber at the center of the temple, they came across signs of Kasai magic. Spells hung from the wall, each carved into the still-living body of an innocent. Each spell called on old gods and demons, each containing the power to enslave our world. Book of the Damned, Rise of the Kasai, 3-5.
Traitor to the Rakus, leader of the Kasai. His presence was now felt all over the Three Kingdoms. The palace of Yolomebisi. A grand structure, built to honor their leader. Now a prison for all who dare question the Kasai.